What I want to say is that you have to have confidence in yourself and the degree that you have. If you
Yes.
don't believe in yourself, the recruiter will not believe in you. So that's all you need to have. You have to have the confidence that you have the skills, you can get the job.
So, hello guys. Today I'm very much happy and excited because today I'm going to share our interview with Krishna Maheshwari AIR10. In fact, I should say CMA Krishna Maheshwari, who has bagged the package of 26.5 lakhs in the recent campus placement held at Delhi. And let me tell you, Krishna is from Assam. She is one of our brilliant students. Yes, Krishna bilkul MEPL ki student rahi hai. Aur itna zabardast package Krishna ka aaya hai, which is really highly appreciable and commendable. Itne logo ke beech mein itna bada package ko hit karna is something which makes you different from the rest of the crowd. Kuch to Krishna aapke andar aisa exclusive, you know, kuch na kuch aisa exclusivity hoga that has allowed the campus to, you know, the campus recruiters to recruit you in front of so many people who came for the interview. Sabse pehle Krishna, heartiest congratulations, dear. And I'm really super proud of you, Krishna. Please, Krishna, tell me what is your feeling right now.
First of all, thank you so much, ma'am, for such a hearty welcome. I really don't feel worthy of all these compliments that you have given me. But thank you so much for
absolutely
it.
Absolutely, I'm sorry to intervene, but absolutely you are worthy of all the appreciation which was going right now. In fact, I really think ki aap aage jaakar jab join karoge is PSU ko, so really you are also going to be applauded there itself also, because you are really very hard working. I have seen you in your journey. Yes, Krishna, please continue.
Thank you so much, ma'am. So right now I'm quite happy. My family is quite happy about this. They are on cloud nine inherently. So yes, getting such a huge package as your first job, it's just like a dream come true for me.
Yes. So Krishna, tell me, the moment they revealed that you have been shortlisted, and that too at a highest package, because I think there were many recruiters, but you have got the highest package. So how was that moment? I just want to know every bits and parts of that feeling, that moment that you can recall it right now. Please go ahead. Please tell me everything in minute detail. How did you get the information? When did you get it? And what was the feeling exactly at that time?
Everything is still fresh in my memory. So actually, PFC was not listed before. It just came the day before the campus. On 23rd evening, I received the call that I have been shortlisted for PFC and you have to send your CV immediately.
Yes.
So I did, and then the list came out. 15 of us were shortlisted, and PFC was the only interview in which I appeared. The first interview was PFC itself. My interview was some 10 to 12 minutes long, and just after the interview, I went for my document verification in the next for the next interview, that was in DPCL. But before I could do the document verification, I received a call from their HR that Krishna, please come downstairs.
Oh,
we have something to tell you. So yes, then he told me that you have been selected, and the first thing I did was call my mother, because she deserves to hear this the first.
Yeah,
so
absolutely.
I called my mother. Yes, my father, they were also very happy, and that's all.
So, Power Finance Corporation Limited, it's one of the PSUs. Let me tell you the viewers, and मैं आपको बता दूँ, जब भी PSU में आपका placement होता है ना, the job security is the highest. मतलब if you talk about the salary hike, or if you talk about the promotion, incentive, and about all the insurance benefits that this PSU is assuring you, that is really commendable. तो मतलब PSU में you feel very secured. So, Krishna, you tell me कि only 12 minutes ka interview mein you have just cleared it, you have nailed it. So was it a PI? How many interviewers were there in front of you?
I told, only 15 of us were selected, so it was easy for them to conduct personal interview for each one of us.
Yes.
So there was just one round. My interview was 12 minutes. There were no technical questions. It would be a little surprising to hear, but there were no subject related questions. It was just about your family background and a few situational questions, like how will you handle the job pressure, and that's all. And what are your future plans? So, and that was all. But I think the main thing in the interview is that you should be confident when you are answering. You need to practice your soft skills better. You need to enhance your communication skills. So that's what they look in an interview, I suppose.
Okay. So there was no technical questions. Maybe I can guess, because you are a rank holder. That is why maybe.
Actually, I think the first question that they ask, tell me about yourself, that's the most important question. There you need to highlight all your achievements. So actually, I was the state board topper as well in my class 12 and the university topper, and then AIR and CMA. So I highlighted all that. And so in that also, there was a move that yes, she is a very studious student, so she is good in academics. And then they questioned me about my practical sailing experience that I had done from ONGC. So they asked me about what were your rules, responsibilities. So that's that was all.
Okay. In fact, your all these inputs will be very valuable for the upcoming CMA professionals, because they also need a proper guidance ki how should we prepare ourselves so that we can crack the interviews being held at the campus placement or maybe at the walk-in interview. So Krishna, you tell me, before the day before the interview or maybe the week before the interview after your results, how did you manage the preparation? Did you do any specific preparation for cracking this interview?
After the results were declared, within a week, our orientation program was announced, that was in Kolkata. Mm-hmm. And the orientation finished on 20th September, and consecutively the interviews were announced that it will be conducted on 24th. So I didn't get much time to prepare about it, but I still updated myself about the current affairs, what are the recent changes in the industry, then went to the Ind AS because they mostly ask about it. Our faculty used to tell us that you should practice from Ind AS, learn about the recent budget amendments. So that all I prepared. And above all, you need to practice your communication skills, I suppose. Because I was an introvert, so I hesitated a bit when talking to everyone. So in this orientation only, I made it a point that I will talk with everyone in the class, I will interact. So that helped me a lot.
Okay. So Krishna, you tell me, was there any GD round conducted for you guys? Group discussion, any debate topics that were given to you?
No, it was just personal interview.
Okay, that was just a personal interview and you have cracked it. Really proud of you, Krishna. Krishna, tell me one more thing. Was there any specific books or courses or website that you have followed, you have been following in order to develop your interpersonal skill, this communication skill, and for the current affairs knowledge? Would you like to suggest some name of the books that you have referred or the websites from where you have prepared your yourself for this interview round?
There are no such websites or something that I have referred, but before the interview, I made it a point that I will go through the newspaper, The Hindu. So I made it a point that I will go through the business section and all. And for the interpersonal skills, the main thing is communication. Until you practice it, you can't crack it. So first day you will be hesitant, but next you will be comfortable. So that all comes with practice. And interview, you need to rehearse it with yourself. What I used to do was, I used to stand in front of the mirror and I used to visualize that what will happen in the interview, and I talked with myself only. I used to ask questions to myself and I answered them. So that helped me.
Very good, Krishna. Krishna, I would like to ask you one more question. Like, was there any specific job profile that we're looking into in a particular department, like your aspiration to work into that department, and has it matched your current job profile? Was anything, matlab, you have manifested something that this should be my job profile, I should get into this department, something like that, Krishna?
No, nothing as such. I haven't yet manifested any such department. I had done my internship from a PSU itself, so that was clear in my mind that I want to get into a PSU only. Four PSUs were appearing that day on campus, and I had made my mind that I will get into one of it. So I was preparing for a PSU interview specifically, so that was the goal.
Okay, that means you were clear in your mind that you're going to do the job in a PSU only.
Yes.
So it was predetermined.
Yes.
Okay. So Krishna, can you tell me any example or any instance that happened while giving the delivering the interview that you faced any problem? Matlab, there was some weak moment where you could not gather the confidence. Was there any instance?
When the interview started, I was a bit nervous about it, but the panelists were very friendly. They were offering me water if you want something. Did you have breakfast? So I became comfortable then and there.
Okay.
And it started with the basic questions like, what was your favorite subject? And also I was comfortable more or less. One question came that, tell us about the stock market changes, about PFC, which I was not aware about. So I told them directly that, sir, I can't recall it at this moment. I will look up to it. So that was one moment which I feel that I should have looked into the stock market situation and all, but then that was not a problem. Okay. They were okay that you can't answer it, we could move to the next part.
Which means you should be direct in your communication. If you are not having a knowledge about a particular topic, just reveal them.
Yes, ma'am. Actually, one thing happened that when it started, the second question was, if you were already in ONGC, why do you want to join PFC? Mm-hmm. So I told that the PFC is such a good company, I want to join. I highlighted their merits and all. But then they told me that this is a rehearsed answer. We don't want to hear this. You tell us your honest answer. Okay. So I told them, sir, ONGC is not appearing in the campus this time, no, that's fine. And then we were also laughing about it.
Okay. So it was mixed with humor also. So basically they were testing like what is your level of confidence and your honesty. They were checking all these things, right, in the interview. Because I think when you have cleared your final and that too with an AIR, so already your interviewers are aware that this person has that technical knowledge. So I think the questions that they put in the technical rounds were lesser and they try to check your confidence, your interpersonal skills, right, Krishna?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Krishna, in fact, I would also like you to ask one few more questions. Like right now, many of the candidates have also not been shortlisted in the campus placement. Maybe it may be one of your few friends who have, you know, not got the package in the campus. Yeah, they have not got the expected package. So according to you, what will be your advice to those of your peers who are currently struggling with this placements and they're right now being, you know, demotivated or they're feeling that sense of not being accomplished, yeah, they are feeling discouraged by seeing your package, yeah, others' package who are securing, you know, high in numbers.
Yes.
So what will be your suggestion to them?
Actually, there are many of us who have not been selected in the, who have not actually been shortlisted in the campus itself. Mm-hmm. So many of my friends are trying off campus. Some of them have been selected as well. So
they have got selected.
Yes, one of my friends has been selected in Oracle, Hyderabad. So she told me that. So what I want to say is that you have to have confidence in yourself and the degree that you have. If you don't believe in yourself, the recruiter will not believe in you. So that's all you need to have. You have to have the confidence that you have the skills, you can get the job.
Very well said, Krishna, because I have been seeing like many people in our industry, they themselves come and, you know, defame and demine the value of this course. But because of you guys that we, you know, get an opportunity to bring the facts before our aspirants that it is indeed an hidden gold mine. Because see, as a fresher, if you're getting 26, 27 lakhs package, it is something really appreciable and commendable. It's not everyone's cup of tea. So I'm really very proud of you that after getting this degree, you are securing such a high pack. Now tell me, Krishna, where do you see yourself in this coming 5 years? Is there any vision inside your mind? And what are your plans for the future?
So as a fresher, first of all, I want to enhance my skills. And whichever company I'm working in, I want to see myself in a senior position. So that's the vision for the 5 years to come.
Yes, very well said. You want to have a good promotion in the company where you are working and you want to enhance your skill. That is really commendable because often a lot of students see ki after clearing the degree, you think that the journey is over. But I think this is an entry to the corporate world and now your journey is starting. This is a student life which comes to an end and now you have got, you know, converted into a professional and your now journey will be very different from what it was initially. Right, Krishna?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, Krishna, tell me, since you are starting a new job, there will be a lot of work pressure also. So according to you, how, what plans you have made or what thoughts you have in your mind regarding maintaining a parity, a balance between the work life and your personal life, Krishna?
Now I am fully motivated and recharged about the new career that I am going to start. And I believe I have the patience and the strategy to handle the work life and my personal life as well. Once it starts, I will be able to figure it out, I believe.
Very good. So Krishna, what are your future plans? Is there any plan when you are planning to settle? Is anything going in your mind? Because right now you are settled in your work life. So can you want to share something about your personal life? When you are going to settle? Have you made any decisions for that right now?
I'm still 22, so I will continue to study. I have just started my career and I believe I have a lot to learn. So yes. Not just CMA, I will be taking up some other courses as well. After doing a lot of research, I will disclose that. But any plans to settle down, I have not thought about it.
Very good, Krishna. In fact, really, I am very much surprised. Being at the age of 22, you have secured zabardast wala package. I am so, so proud of you. Like when we learn that our students are getting so great package, it, you know, really feels that I am getting that package. I can, you know, revisit all the moments of that days when I have cleared my degrees and when I have sat for the campus placement. It really feels so great to connect with you, Krishna, today. Krishna, tell me one more thing. What is the importance of networking in this journey? Like right now, you will be into one of the PSU. So according to you, how important connection is? Kya connection matter karta hai?
Connections matter karte hain kyunki aap knowledge gain karte ho kisi bhi industry. So I was saying that ki jab main ONGC ka part thi, so maine apne sare seniors ke saath contact maintain kiya tha. And then जब मेरा इंटरव्यू था उससे पहले भी मैंने उनसे बात की थी कि क्या क्या इंटरव्यूज में क्वेश्चन पूछे जा सकते हैं, क्या क्या टिप्स वो मुझे देने चाहेंगे. उसको मैंने इम्प्लीमेंट भी किया एंड आई बिलीव आई गॉट द सक्सेस. सो आफ्टर दैट ऑल्सो मैं जिस भी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन का पार्ट हूँ, नेटवर्किंग विल बी एसेंशियल पार्ट ऑफ इट.
वेरी गुड कृष्णा. कृष्णा, वन मोर क्वेश्चन फॉर यू. डू यू थिंक getting a rank gives you an added advantage in the campus placement? Let us talk about some students who have not secured rank. Are they getting good packages in the campus placement according to you?
Getting a in all the companies I was shortlisted, so I think getting a rank is a good leverage to it. But having said that, even non-rankers, they are getting a good package. One of the candidates was selected in IOCL. She had cleared it in the first attempt. So either getting a rank or a first attempt qualified, they have a good leverage in the campus.
Yes. So I think also getting rank is just, you know, an entry ticket to the corporate world. Later on, everything will depend upon how much skill you are having into and how much is the, you know, inclination to learn more new things. Like you just said me now, ki I have that inclination that I will enhance my skill so that I get a better position in future. So I think this is a basic entrance level because of the rank that you are getting. But later on, everything will depend upon how efficient you are. Right, Krishna?
Yes, ma'am. When you go into the professional world, there is no rank holder or no first attempt qualified. We are all professionals. All look at us equally. So that doesn't matter. All matters is your skill and knowledge there.
Yes. Very good, Krishna. Thank you for sharing all your valuable insights with us. In fact, I'm really lucky to conduct the second time interview with you because I still remember last time when you scored the rank, we had this communication, and today again, and really will be looking forward to you to connect with you again when you get the promotion and, you know, there is a salary hike and all the latest development which is going right around in the industry where you are working. We can, you know, deliver the same thing to our students so that their confidence will be sky high on learning that yes, indeed CMA course is a hidden gold mine. So Krishna, any three closing tips that you would like to recommend to your juniors they must follow to secure good package in the campus placement, please go ahead, dear, so that we can wind up this today's Zabardast Wala session.
Yes, ma'am. Sure, ma'am. So my first tip would be confident, be knowledgeable, revise your course material properly, and stay updated with the industry as well. And the third tip would be believe in yourself.
Very beautifully said. Very well said, Krishna. And it's an honor to interview you today. Thank you so much. And wish you all the very best, dear, for your future endeavors. Thank you so much. Krishna, am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you so much so that we can just wind up the session, okay? Thank you so much for coming. And it really feels, you know, great to have your interview. Thank you, dear.
Thank you.